How are you a wizard? Damn, our patience. Well, I'm glad I can be here to entertain you. I'm honestly not feeling the best, but it feels good to stream, so I'm gonna stream. How are you doing, Jim? Would you like to talk about it? I wish I could be here to help you. Oh no. Sorry. If you want, you can send me into your blood and I'll eat them. Concentric paniculitis? What does that mean? What does that do? Sorry. We're just gonna keep it really simple and really calm today, Jem. So you get to disassociate with me. Quiet, relaxing stream. I want to be able to help you. Oh, you want to risk it? Supposed to do flips. We gotta retry. Oh, that's good. You can do it. That's not good. I'm gonna fight your doctors. 20 seconds. I can do it. Stars. Whew. 6 seconds. Okay, all right, what do you mean? Okay, retry. To get all three. That had to be it. Yes. There it is, baby. Four seconds. So close. This one's gonna be next to impossible. I'll need all four of them. Okay, you got this, Juno. I'm screaming. Honestly, I'm gonna try something. Hi, good morning. I'm getting west raided. Kira, I'm gonna kill myself because of this train game. One fell off. I'm gonna scream. Oh, it would have been the one. It was gonna be the one, Kira. It was gonna be the one, and now I'm sad. I'm gonna scream. I'm very sad. I'm gonna commit suicide. Figured out. Nope, never mind. Didn't have it figured out. Come on, Juno. You got this. Okay. Calm. Thank you. Yes. The greatest gamer of all time, baby. The greatest gamer of all time. I wish more people were here to experience me do that. Okay. Review? Oh, for Discord. I'm gonna kill myself. Scream. I'm sure Bo and Hattie read them. I don't read them because I'm small brain. Very true. Nice. I wanted to play this game so I could feel better. I'm pretty stupid. Don't get me wrong. Expert spur ahead? Well, I'm an expert. This is an expert spur. Beyond are some true tests of skill. Well, I'm the best fucking gamer ever exist. So, we're gonna see how this one. It's not just about books, you know, it just feels like I've made a lot of dumb decisions. Over the last year and a half. You know what I mean? Difficult track. Well, I got this. What? Only two? So close. Thank you. I really like this level. I don't know about you guys. I see what's going on. I think I know what to do now. I got it. What? I got this. Every time. Easy peasy. Thank you for the lurk. Oh yeah, baby.
two more. Easy. One more. Oh, is that it? What's this? Call Popter Taxi.
Insert myself in the behind.
Nice.
Hey. Would you look at that? Where do I go? Can't go into that special track. This red one. Memory cards. Trickier challenges in the golden age of bits and bytes. Shouldn't be anything I can't handle. I'm RB after all. The best there is. I'm already scared. I understand. That counted, baby. Okay. Best gamer to have ever lived. Red Bows Gaming. Also, just make sure you guys can still hear me, okay? I think I can lower the volume down a little bit. I think I'm going to do that a little bit. Audio. Ooh, 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 ooh. Just making sure. What did I do? Oh, I've unlocked Gween. I'm glad you can hear me just fine. I have my mic like right next to my mouth. Oh, I hate this level. I did it. I'm the greatest gamer to have ever lived. Did. Well, I definitely did it now. Here we go. Oh, I shouldn't have flipped. I shouldn't have gone for it. Only somebody in real life could train me. Maybe it's giving away too much. Two more! Okay. Oh, okay. I see. Thank you for the raid, Presidente. By this level all of a sudden. Just having a more chill night. I'm not feeling the best mentally, so I decided to just play my little train game. Frick. Thank you, Goat. It's a really fun game. How was your stream, Dumar? What'd you play? Destroyed it though. Cotemundes? I hope I'm saying your name right. But this game is so far probably my favorite game of the year. Ooh, my left hand is hurting. Quick stretch break for everybody. Please stretch out your hands, stretch out your fingers. Make sure you feel good. I'm scared for this one. Okay. Hi, Koti. It's very nice to meet you. I'm Red Bows. Most people call me RB or Red. I hope you have a good time in stream. Thank you for the correction, by the way. Again.
missing here. That's me. My last name is not Gaming, and you know it. Stop being mean to me. Yeah, no one can hear you on stream. Hi, everybody. Somebody really stinky just entered the VC. Their name is Hazel, and I care for them very much. Kind of obsessed with me. Makes sense. Red Nose is a loser. So what if I'm a loser? You're the one who loves this loser. I don't know how to make it so they can hear you on stream. That's not my fault. I don't know how to figure it out. What? This train is actually a struggle bus, and I'm the main rider. It's fine, I don't really care. They can hear a one-sided conversation. I'm sure my chat will be understanding. This is supposed to be a more quiet, relaxed stream anyways. Hazel, say something out loud for my stream to hear if you're not a big stinker. Nope. Can't say anything. They don't hear you. Guess Hazel's a big stinker. I don't know why, but my brain convinced me to play this game because it needed something to feel not alive for a minute. And then this game turned out to be very stressful. You guys are just going to call me certain names on stream that are going to embarrass me. You can still talk to me and have a conversation. You can still talk to me. I'm not silencing anyone. Look, if someone wants to help me figure this out, feel free to. I don't know how the time or the energy to figure it out. I'm not doing anything to my audio. I'm just streaming from my PlayStation and then adding, and then I'm sorry. No. I'm not using a capture card. I'm not silencing you guys on purpose. I care about you guys. I don't hate you. I don't like that joke. No! We fell. Hazel, say something out loud on stream if I'm taller than you. Okay, thanks, Hazel. We've confirmed nothing. Shush. I am not micro-sized. I am very big. Nuh-uh. Not even gonna. Peaceful train game. Peaceful, non-aggravating train game. I need to get all... I have to perfect it, okay? I have to do something that's perfect. I want to feel like I'm good at video games. I would love, I wish those in chat could hear the conversation I'm being forced to hear at this moment. There's power in this moment. I care about you both very much. Also, you can talk about Bussy on my stream. Like, I give a shit. Love Bussy. Love me a good, wet, schloppin' Bussy. Hattie, you heard me. You heard me, Hattie. No, I'm sure Cody is fine. I'm very sure about that because I'm RB. I'm the coolest. You don't have to worry about me. You don't have to worry about me. I'm fine. My mental state, immaculate. My ability to play a train game? Frustrating. I'm about to get really angry, chat. So I just want you all to know why. Hazel just said, why not just three stars it? And to tell that to me right now is ridiculous. I have to three stars it. So close. Maybe if I do a flip? Wait, what? No. I'm not skipping a level. Who am I? I'm Red Bose Gaming. Don't skip shit. You can come in. They won't be able to hear you. But you can sure come in and just hear me be scared. I sure do love cock. What? I didn't say anything. I love trains. I said I love trains. I really love trains. I sure do love trains. I'm such a train lover. Someone train me, please. I'd really love it if someone ran a train on me. That'd be fantastic. You know, I love trains. Fuck. Hattie, I'd love to see you 3-star this level. Please, please. God, are you kidding me? By 6 milliseconds? I'm coming out. I'm not losing my mind. I'm very calm. I'm very calm. No. I love penis. It's okay. Hattie's heard me talk about penis before. Pianus. I don't really like to talk about dick, Hattie. I'm not some sort of common theater major. I'm gonna try to do a flip. Come on, that had to be it. Yes! Yes! Okay. I'm sorry. I'm very calm. I'm playing a very calm, relaxing train game. I am literally the greatest fucking gamer to ever have lived. Train games. I'm sorry that I'm so close to the mic. I'm just trying to be... There's to be funny about. I'm not cute. We won all 3 games we played. It was great. I don't know if anybody can tell in chat, but I'm having such a good time. I'm having such a fun time playing my calm, relaxing train game. The only thing getting railed in this stream is my mental health. I think the VOD for this stream is gonna be a good one to watch. No. 10 seconds. 10. You're gonna rail my mental health, baby. Ooh. I don't know why I just said that. I don't want anyone to ever. I forgot there were multiple people in this call. No one heard that. No one heard that. Yes. Oh my god. That was so cute. I care about you. I choose you too. Sorry, Cody, if I'm not... I promise I'm usually more comfy. Excuse me, what did you just say? No one should be... I should never have to face the... I should never have to face the consequences of my actions, for I am a simple being. I don't know why, though. I haven't faced no consequences, for I have never done anything wrong. I am on my best behavior because all of my behavior is the best behavior because I'm RB. God, I wish it were me. Yeah. So I could get railed. Say it, Aoife. Say it. I could be. Oh, well, that made me scared. Would not be funny. This one's gonna break me, you guys. This one's gonna break me. I can feel it. The only person allowed to break me is a... C- Cody, this is very calm. This is a very cozy stream. You are cozy. You are having a cozy time. This level makes me want. I don't get put into my place. My only place is above everyone else because I'm so much better than all of you at train games. Hattie, you're supposed to be. Hattie, you're supposed to be on my team. Was I so close? I'm not. No one's holding my paws. No one's holding. Fuck! No one's holding my paws because I have to have both of them in order to. Yes. Fine, I'll hold them. Okay, fine. Fine, I have paws. Are you happy? Are you all happy? This is a cozy stream. I'm having such a fun time. I am not a furry. I'm not a furry, I just really like red pandas, that is all. They're not girly pop paws. Aww. You're girly pop. Girly pop. I'm. You're 2 years. That had to be it. Oh, look. Crisp. Crispy. Sorry. I'm so sorry. Stop. Stop clipping me. If you loved me, you'd all stop clipping me. What even is the clip? A beautiful clip for you. My Nightbot loves me. I'm gonna unmod you, Hattie, I swear to God. Here. I didn't get 3 stars. Hi, Kira. I love you. I probably do need a new moderator. Nah, but my chat's usually pretty calm. I don't get anybody higher than 10. I should be fine. I love you. Bye, Cody. It was really nice to meet you. Time to go into the butt of this taxi. Bye-bye. I hope you had a really nice, cozy, chill time, Cody. I know I am. I'm so calm and chill right now. I'm having such a fun, chill time. I'm so chill. It was chill. You had a chill time. Everyone had a chill and easy time. What is this? Because of Hazel's comment, I'm gonna have to 100% this game because of Hazel's comments. I have to. You told me, like, why 300% it? And, you know, I took that personally. That's not the Arby's. They're chocolates. You know they're chocolates. You know they're chocolates. They're chocolates. They look like chocolate raisinettes. Wait, what the fuck? How do I... Why do I feel like I fucked up? Oh, I did it. Cool. I somehow... Okay. I did it. Thank you, Hazel. You said you were proud of me. I just saying thank you. I'm not acting. I don't act like a brat. I feel as if I've made a mistake. I don't like that Hazel and Hattie are teaming up against me. I'm not a brat. I'm a. People just think I'm a brat because I'm better than them. Is it now? Are you gonna cover me in marshmallow fluff? I somehow feel offended. I don't eat butter, I don't know what you're talking about. I'm very normal pilled. There is no video of me eating butter. There is no video of me eating butter. There's I'd love to be covered in caramel sauce or nougat, for those who know about that clip. Why? Who doesn't want to be licked clean? God damn it, I don't know how to do this one. Oh, yeah? Is this another puzzle one? Because there's no time limit. That's not good. There is a flavor, but it's not like very, not very there. Imagine being embarrassed on stream. Everyone should be more like me. RB. Very confident. So good. I'm a fucking train god. Thank you, Kira. They're my little chalupa. If any... Stop saying quesadilla. I hate the word. I hate that word. Stop saying it. It's say quesadilla. Say quesadilla. I'm gonna leave this call. My heritage. I will leave this call. Hazel, get out of this call. Hazel. Both get out. It hurts to be here. I am breezing through these, Hattie, because I am the best fucking train conductor ever. It's such a cozy, calm stream that everyone's having. We're all having a good, cozy time. What? 24 seconds? Okay, well. We're not. I am not seeing that movie. You told me we weren't gonna allowed to see the Mighty Pups. You told me you didn't want to see it. I'm not gonna see Saw. I'll never see a scary movie. That's different. It is scary. You're both insane. They scare me. Not a device I want to be put into. Saying is that I am not gonna go see that movie with you. I'm sorry. Okay. We can go see Mighty Pups, though. I would love to go to an egg store. I want to go to an egg store. I feel like because like I was an egg. Kira, go to the egg store. I need you to go to the egg store and get me some eggs. I'm low on eggy. My friends are currently getting really weird about eggs and call. I make the best eggs. I love eggs. You're just gonna take off your shorts? Nothing. I don't feel like it was out of nowhere. You should take off your pants. Who needs pants? Who needs pants anymore? It's too hot for pants. Oh. Well, I'm not gonna do that. I promise it's safe to be around me. My pants are already off. You don't know me. Second? Why am I Winnie the Pooh? I really only do like skirts. I'm never gonna hear the end of that. not my fault my friends want to milk me. Oh. Yeah, what about my cream? Sometimes a girl's gotta have her cream. Girls just wanna have cream. I'd love to get cream. I love cream pies. What? They're delicious. They're a good dessert. You never have a banana cream pie, just fill your stomach. They're delicious and good for you. Fuck. I'm never horny. What the fuck? Damn it. I need to survive for a whole minute, I think. Okay, RB's got this. RB's got this. I love Wolfie. Actually, RB stands for strawberry shortcake. I'm gonna kill you. Who's Tim? What do you mean? My agent got tired of all of my Red Panda videos I was watching. It's just how many. What do you mean? Not loud. I'm gonna scream. This is the one where I die. I need someone to tell me I'm doing a good job or I'm gonna fucking scream. Screech. Such a calm and relaxing stream I'm having. I'm very relaxed and I'm very calm. How cozy. Sorry, am I being annoying? I have to survive for a whole minute. I wouldn't be RB if I didn't win. It's not worth it. You could play it with me. I beat the hardest mode on the campaign. No! I was so close. I was so close. I forget what my For You page is filled with, besides like kink talk. I did it, everyone. I did it. Put me in the booty copter. Thank you. That was for you, Kira. That was all for you. For supporting me. I love you. There's one last thing to do in this world. It does have Take Two vibes. Oh, this one's so cute. I have to take this gopher. You can dislike it. Yeah, you go to the share settings and you can... No! They're pains in the ass. They don't stay in. I'm a very smart girl. I'm so... I did it. I got all 93 of them. That means I played through 31 levels perfectly. Now to world 2. Fluffy Snuggles are for winners. I must win. We're gonna do one more level, and I think I probably will take a break. That's so much fun. What's that, Hazel? You want me to keep playing for another 2 hours? Okay. Just for you, Hazel. Fun train game. Train game. Okay. I will take a break. I will. This is the last level, I promise. Okay, we've done it, everyone. We will finish this on another day. Thank you, everybody who watched. Thank you, everybody who followed. I'll catch you all in the next stream. I'm Sweepy Puppy, and I'll catch you all tomorrow.